Hello student, now we'll see the Abbe's refractometer. It is used to measure the refractive index of any solution or oil samples. Okay. So first I will introduce you refractive index, parts of refractive refractometer. It contains prism. There are two prism. This one first prism and second prism. Here in first prism, prism surface we'll apply our sample to it, sample. Afterwards we can close this. Second one, this one is mirror. This is a mirror is used to focus the light. Then it contains one knob, adjusting knob, to adjust our reading or to focus the sample for adjusting the reading. Afterwards it contains two eyepieces, first and second. This eyepiece, one is attached with measuring scale. Just see the measuring scale. Okay, so this eyepiece is used to observe the measuring scale. And first one, this eyepiece, it is used to observe the dark and light mark. Just see like this picture. Here one cross line will be there, and always this dark portion and light portion, this should be 50-50% or half of the this circle. So we have to adjust our mirror, or we have to adjust our sample like this only, and afterwards we can measure. Afterwards we can measure the our refractive index by using this instrument. Okay. Okay, student. Now we will see how to apply the sample. First of all, we have to clean this prism first. Just take a drop of acetone, then clean the surface of our prism properly. Afterwards this eyepiece also we have to clean properly. Then dry this prism surface very well. As we have used acetone, so it will be become dry easily. Then the sample to be measured is introduced in between these two prism. So we have to apply sample drop on like this in prism. Just I have applied sample drop. Afterwards we have to close this prism. When the prism are closed, the liquid should be spread evenly to make it thin film. After closing this prism, it will become a thin film like. Next, the mirror turns to light. Here we have to adjust the mirror and look into this eyepiece. Just afterwards we have to look in this eye from this eyepiece. Next, the mirror turns to light and look into this eyepiece. Once uniform field will found, rotate the adjustment knob, the backside adjustment knob. While observing through eyepiece, we have to adjust it with this adjustment knob. It should be like dark and bright surfaces according to the picture. Whenever it will set, afterwards you have to check the reading from second eyepiece. If the horizontal line dividing light and dark area appears to be colored band, the refractometer, we have to measure the reading through this, and that one was our refractive index. Typically organic liquid have a refractive index value between 1.3400 to 15600. After taking the reading, the prism are cleaned. Afterwards, whenever your reading is finalized, again you have to clean this prism both sides, because for next preparation we have to keep it clean. We have to again clean it with acetone solution and then dry it and close the prism. Always take 3 sets of reading and find the average of all readings. For water, the refractive index is 1.333. Okay. Like this we can easily find out the refractive index of various oils and so various solutions. Okay, student, thank you.